All right, guys, just close your eyes and listen. We're going on day 8. Day 8. Let your awareness do the work. I am aware of being cared for and supported. Let's go. Shoe the whole time. Wow, amazing energy.
In the second week of our meditation experience, we'll go deeper into the practical ways to get unstuck. Any area of your life where you have to struggle is a sign of stuckness. Your body is a good indicator in this regard, because when you struggle, there's a range of reactions such as muscle tension, tight stomach, headaches, nausea, fatigue, and susceptibility to colds and flu. Stuckness is never isolated. There will be physical, psychological, and emotional signs. People expend needless energy overcoming obstacles and fighting against resistance because they don't know a better way. Working from the physical level, if you free your body from stress and strain, you will be more relaxed and open, which in turn will improve your emotions and settle your psychology into a calmer, more settled place. The world's wisdom traditions teach that awareness can do the work for us. We already rely on the body to support us through countless processes handled by ourselves, not our conscious mind. In the same way, there is deep intelligence in our awareness that can handle far more things than we usually ask it to. This teaching works because the level of your higher self intentions are already connected to results. Problems are linked to solutions. Wishes are born with fulfillment in mind. In our meditations, we reach the level of the mind where consciousness has the power to organize anything organizing power must be uncovered. And when it is, you will observe day by day that you no longer need to struggle, worry, and strain to achieve what you want. Your meditation practice is the key, but getting out of the habit of struggle is all important. Stuckness leads to the bad habit of reacting in the same frustrating way over and over. It is futile to keep doing more of what didn't work in the first place. So we take a more relaxed, open attitude, which prepares the way for awareness to start doing more of the work. This is one area where the spiritual approach has tremendous practical benefits. The field of infinite possibilities is your true home, and it contains the power to organize the reality you want to live. As we prepare to meditate together, let's take a moment to consider our centering thought. I am aware of being cared for and supported. I am aware of being cared for and supported. Now, let's prepare for our meditation. Make yourself comfortable and close your eyes. Begin to be aware of your breath and just breathe slowly and deeply. With each breath, allow yourself to become more deeply relaxed. Now, gently introduce the mantra, Om Kamakshi Namah. Enlivens the caring and nurturing quality of consciousness within us. This supportive and organizing power of nature lifts us out of struggle and resistance in our life. Repeat silently to yourself, Om Kamakshi Namah. Whenever you find yourself distracted by thoughts, noises, or physical sensations, simply return your attention to silently repeating the mantra. Mind the time, and when it's time to end, you'll hear me ring a soft bell. centering thought. I am aware of being cared for and supported.
Guys, very awesome. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Let your awareness do the work. I am aware of being cared for and supported. The message of the day, day 8, let your awareness do the work, because everything happens in the moment. Now, we also happen in the moment of now, continually, effortlessly, truly. Joseph Brain. Society teaches us that we need to struggle and strive to overcome obstacles. That to get unstuck, we need to push and fight our way through, but struggling never solves the root problem of limited awareness. In today's meditation, we learn our higher self is not only unlimited, but also creative, powerful, and intelligent. We learn to abide in our essential being, its organizing power, effortlessly find choices and solutions for us. Alright, so that's that meditation for the day. Appreciate you guys joining virtually. Have a wonderful day, alright? We'll be back tomorrow. Good night. Alright?